my
Here was the rook on A1 you take, and rook on 3. Yeah, but with the rook on A1 it doesn't work.
Okay, so here we have another rook, like queen of 6. No, but it's not 3 if it's a trick, because you just take GF, rook D1, and you are not worth.
That's 5b3.
And you are just not worth.
But pawn down.
There are 6 games, and another 2.
Yeah, but somehow you are very active.
So 8 games is sacrifice.
Okay, but I have this bad structure, but I have loop. No, but okay, of course, it is just a fault.
No, because this rook d1, I think, was just forced.
Yes.
Because first I was calculating also things like this rook d1, she takes d1, or queen takes queen takes. Since this, you know, this endgame, queen takes rook.
Yeah, this you don't d5. Need. No, I mean, okay.
And now, knight d6, you just go some g6 and rook b8. So, I mean, you